subscribe Tag TV YouTube channel and press the notification button.
Inspired by our glorious past and powered by our achievements in the present, we are looking ahead with great hope. We are aiming to build a secure and prosperous future for the coming generations. India's clarion call of an Atmanirbhar Bharat, a self-reliant India, includes a vision of global welfare. In order to realize this dream, I invite you all and seek your support. Just recently, India introduced pioneering space reforms. These reforms provide opportunities for both industry and academia. You are all aware of India's vibrant startup ecosystem. These advances would never be complete without the groundwork done by scientists. The need of the hour is to ensure more youngsters develop interest in science. For that, we must get well versed with the science of history and the history of science. Over the last century, leading historical questions have been solved with the help of science. Scientific methods are now used in determining dates and helping in research. We also need to amplify the rich history of Indian science. Sadly, for long, many youngsters have been fed the lie that everything before modernity was superstition and dark ages. Today is the age of computers, programming, mobiles, and applications. But even there, what is at the base of all computing? It is binary code, 1 and 0. Friends, when one speaks of 0, how can one not speak of India? Vaibhav Summit 2020 celebrates science and innovation from India and the world. I would call it a true Sangam or confluence of great minds. Through this gathering, we seek to form a long-lasting association for empowering India and our planet. Friends, I would like to thank the scientists who offered their comments, suggestions, and ideas today. You have brilliantly covered many subjects in your interventions. Most of you highlighted the importance of greater collaboration between Indian academic and research ecosystem with their foreign counterparts. Indeed, that is the fundamental aim of this summit. You correctly point towards the need of driving scientific research towards the needs of the society. You also made some good suggestions for improving the research ecosystem in India. I would like to thank all of you for your views. Listening to your words, I could see that this Vaibhav Summit is going to be a rich and productive exchange. The government of India has taken numerous measures to boost science, research, and innovation. Science is at the core of our efforts toward socio-economic change.
Non-violence is and will always be directly relevant to address the burning issues of the day. Let us not forget that these issues are not merely those which are external to us, but those which are internal to us as well. It is therefore important that we discuss about non-violence and first understand what was the non-violence that Mahatma Gandhi talked about. We need to practice non-violence as a potent weapon for truth and to cleanse our own outer and inner selves. Therefore, on this International Day of Non-Violence, let us not forget our pursuit of truth, even as we remember our pursuit of non-violence. Today, let us rededicate ourselves not just to the path of non-violence, but equally rededicate ourselves to our pursuit of truth, both of which Gandhi showed us as indivisible.
तीन मई 2011 को झारखंड राज्य के लोहरदगा डिस्ट्रिक्ट में एक ऑपरेशन में हम गए थे, जिसमें नक्सल से एनकाउंटर हुआ। एक बहुत बड़ा एनकाउंटर था जिसमें उन्होंने 1.5 किलोमीटर में माइंस बिछा रखा था, 198 माइंस जो ब्लास्ट की थी। उसमें हम लोग इंजर्ड हुए थे, मैं इंजर्ड हुआ था, मेरा पैर पूरा उड़ गया था। उसके बाद भी हम फाइट किया, उनको वहाँ से मार के भगाया और अपने जो कोई भी हथियार एक भी हथियार को लॉस नहीं किया, कि इतने लोग इंजर्ड होने के बाद 98 माइंस फटने के बाद लड़कों को मोटिवेट करके रखा, उनका हौसला बना के रखा, तो उन्होंने जम कर उनसे फाइट किया और उनको मार्क बकाया उनको।